6 in the morning, maybe I'm waking up to this.
Definitely the hottest morning out of the 3 days. It's insane.
Awesome.
Welcome. Have a good
day. Thank you.
So what are we doing, baby?
We're about to board the Hogwarts Express.
Oh, are we?
To get to King's Cross in London.
Seen what you're capable of. Well, no part of that. It was nice talking at you. Australia. Hey, they got an Outback over there, don't they? You guys have an Outback and I'm here with Outback.
You got that.
Position make you rich? I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life, forever.
So after smashing out 2.5 days at Universal Studios, Abby and I are now just going to chill by the pool for a few hours while Cruz goes off and does his own thing, probably drone flying and maybe on some more rides, before we head back to City Walk for dinner and then check out the Halloween Horror Nights back at Universal tonight. It's going to be great. But right now, I didn't realise, given all the renos, how much I needed to just lay by the pool or just sit in the spa for a few hours, so not moving from this spot for a while. Thank you.
way to what's it called, Horror Nights?
It's all like Walking Dead, American Horror Story. We're gonna go have dinner first in like the main section before we get into the parks. That buzz is the elevator. How annoying is that? We're in like jeans and running shoes, ready to run away from zombies. Yeah.
Enchiladas.
Nachos. Favorite food.
Second birthday dinner. Amazing, really, really, really scary. But we've got like 8 more houses to go through, so we might be here for a while, but it's so worth it. In between when we checked out of the hotel to our actual flight. So we just happened to get the most amazing driver. So we've just said, hey look, just, you know, let's quickly detour around the city. It's ended up being a full-blown tour of the city, and he's pulled over so we can check out this amazing lake. That's the Walt Disney Amphitheater. And you can hire swans. How beautiful.
To say abracadabra.